फिलिंग गैस फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम। कितना का? 17।
Hi guys, vlogging on my new iPhone 12 Pro Max. Let me know your feedback on the sound and the clarity. As you saw in the clip, I just filled gas in my Jeep for the first time, and I filled about 17 point some gallons. So basically, the whole tank gets me about 300 because I only filled the first time today. It was just on the first full tank from the time I bought it, which the dealership gave me. So it took me about 300 miles to empty the tank, and I filled it now, just now, full tank for 17 gallons. I'm at the Port Authority ferry terminal here, and gonna take a little walk with you guys. Come along. Parked the Jeep over there and got my coffee here. Coffee and just came here to get some fresh air. Today is the last day of school and Karishma too's on leave from today. So winding down the year, the rest of the year now. It's all the Hudson River guys. So it's about 41 degrees Fahrenheit, and I've got Manhattan Midtown behind me. Very beautiful sight here. This mask is a bloody pain. So the good part about the weather being above 0 degrees is that the snow will start to melt, and with the melting snow, you know, the snow got so dirty. So with the melting snow, everything will be better. So usually for Christmas, we have a lot of friends over for lunch or dinner. But this Christmas is a little different. It's just going to be family. Karishma is going to be cooking a little. But on our anniversary, the 28th of the month, we're probably going to have Raj and his wife and dog over for anniversary. We can't invite many friends, so just a couple of friends over this time. So a lot of difference in the way we enjoy festivals now. It's just going to be at home. My son's birthday is on the 31st of December. So we're going to do a Zoom call with my parents and Karishma's mom and sister and my brother. That's going to be fun. So a lot of busy, fun activities this week. Today is the 23rd of December. And I'm happy to be out. The snow has stopped. The sun is out. So it's a beautiful day. I got to fill gas in my Jeep. I hadn't used the Jeep during the snow days and was just busy with home and other activities. But need to gift wrap all the presents today, which we are going to do, and put them under the tree. You'll probably see that in the next vlog. So this is where the ferries come from Manhattan. The ferries from downtown and midtown, they cross the river here and they park here. And all those who work in Midtown Manhattan or downtown Manhattan, they take these ferries. And if they live in New Jersey, there's a ferry boat right there, but I can't enter the building without a ticket, I guess. And then these are the ferry parkings here. So you actually can park your car here for the day, take a ferry across to Manhattan, do your work in Manhattan, because Manhattan parking is ridiculously expensive. And then in the evening, you take the ferry back, walk across, pick up your car and go back to your house in New Jersey, wherever you live in New Jersey. So a lot of people have like a monthly park pass over here. I've just parked here for free, which is a 2-hour free parking, so no big deal. Guys, please let me know how the volume and sound of the iPhone is. I'm just vlogging for the first time on the phone, and you know me, 50% of my vlogs are on phone, so I'm not too fussed about using my phone, which is one of the best vlogging cameras. This is a apartment complex which they are renting out. So you get a beautiful view of Manhattan on rent. You can live here and every morning take the ferry to work to Manhattan. So that's how people do it. They don't have to pay the high rental of New York City. We'll just finish my coffee and head back home. By the time I'm back home, I think the kids have a half day of school today. So by the time I'm back home, they should be done with school and everything. And then they are off till the 4th of January. I know I may have said this in other videos. Guys, also thanks a lot for your comments and appreciation on all the videos. I know the views are not great, but you know, I'm working on building my audience. So if you haven't yet liked or subscribed, please do so. Support our channel. It's a very, very basic, simple channel. Just family stuff. And I put in a lot of videos about the Jeep and the cars and the bikes. But my ambition is not to be making millions out of this channel. I'm pretty happy with the way I've done. In fact, in January, I will complete 1 year on this channel. So it'll be 1 year of YouTubing, which is pretty good. I put in a lot of work. So please support with a like and subscribe. This is my point of view. Coffee, mask, my nice winter slipper kind of shoes, and beautiful view of the Hudson River and Manhattan. Now, usually we take this view for granted because we see this view every day from our house. But if you look how close and beautiful this view is, you know, our house is up on the hill far out there. So, you know, we don't get to see it so close, but each view is an awesome view. Now, I'm going to show you guys, that's the ferry coming from probably downtown because it's coming from that side, which is downtown. And that ferry will dock and then go back to Manhattan. So yes, the ferries run throughout the winter, and I do know that parts of the Hudson freeze also during winter, but the ferries probably maneuver through the icy waters. So that's the ferry there. All right, so friends, back in the car driving back, and like I said, let me know how the iPhone 12 Pro Max has done in this vlog. I'm not sure how long this vlog would have been, but you would get some idea of vlogging on this phone. I think it's pretty good quality and sound. I know the first vlog I made when I bought the phone, there was some color grading issue and it was overbalanced. The white light, I mean, it was too bright, the video clips, so I'm not sure about that. But that was in the night at home also. Now it's pretty bright outside, so the clip should be better. Let me know how it goes. And also wanting to wish everyone a very, very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I will be making vlogs. Not sure whether they'll be every day, every second day or less. I am really pretty much going to chill with the family and enjoy family time. But yes, vlogging will happen. But I'm not sure if there'll be another vlog by Christmas. So Merry Christmas, everyone. Be safe. Please take care. There's lockdown happening in India, I know, in the night. And UK is going into lockdown. And I'm sure the US too will follow. So we need to be safe till we get vaccinated and get, you know, take the right precautions. Anyways, enough of Gyan on this video. Just wanted to check how it does with the phone. There's still a lot of snow on the sides of the road, and that's all dirty snow with all the slush and dirt, but you can't help it. It'll only go away when the weather gets more and more warmer. Hopefully Christmas day is gonna be much warmer, so all this dirty snow, these piles up here, will start to melt. Look at this. All that snow is now getting dirty and dirty and getting brown in color. It'll all go only when the temperature goes way above zero and the snow can melt. Guys, I wanted to show you something so cool. They do not charge for parking during the holidays. All the parking meters of Fort Lee have this sign on it which says free parking, happy holidays. They've actually put plastic bags over the parking meters, which is so cool. You don't have to pay for parking. People need to shop and stop and pick up food and everything. So this is a great
gesture by the Fort Lee government. Free parking for the holidays. I think from the 1st of January, the parking charges will start. This is so awesome.
Signing out, guys. Take care. Be safe. Bye.